a world of wars. When true love has gone, nothing remains. They can take the sofa, the table, the chairs, the bed, all the lamps, the art and the ornaments we use to decorate our daily living, our time sleeping among the hours of the clock, our past floating in those frames hanging from the walls, the window's view to our sky and to our garden, our favorite things, our travel souvenirs. They may erase the memory and dismantle our history. They will leave the stains and marks of all that we were once. At the end, all those things are just a world of words. Empty words, without echo, without light, without meaning. Without you. They will turn off the lights, they will close the door, but the keys to our home will be the reason why the ivy will never stop climbing the walls. I, with the slow steps, with all my words on my back, will go to our encounter.